This is the tradition of the Basaris. When somebody dies, they perform the suicide. The suicide is invited into the funeral rite. At that point, they find out whether the person was a good person when he was alive. Was he a witch? Was he a good person? How was his behavior in general? How did he relate to people? What happened before his death? What happened after his death? What is going to happen in future? So the soothsayer will be predicting what it is. So the soothsayer will then tell you why the person died. And this is the rich culture of the Basaris. Thank you. This is the tradition, once again, of the Basaris. When a woman dies, the children of the woman perform this tradition and take this to the family of the woman, that is their uncles. So pretty much before the suicide. If they don't do this, they cannot perform the suicide. So that's the reason why they're doing this.
man.
Thank you.
kenya no kwada na kenya no wira kenya no kwiwa kwiwa dala mane no bantu ko 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 kwa mane ne nda bene bel ko kwi ko ka ba wa kana ana ana la me
Ah, one bell. We are the one to bring it. We are the one to bring it.